Hi, Dan Butler here to talk to you about our tenant screening process. We've learned a lot of lessons over the last 16 years that have taught us what to do and a lot more what not to do. It all starts with our application. We charge $35 to the applicant. 19 of that goes to our national screening process. It's checking his credit score, national database for crime, evictions, bankruptcies, job verification, address verification, social, all that kind of stuff. Just picking through it with a fine-tooth comb. It really tells us a lot of information that helps us make a solid decision. Want a copy of their driver's license, their pay stubs, a utility bill. You wouldn't believe how important a utility bill is to making our decision. You know, if they have a $1,000 utility bill for a little two-bedroom house, a balance of $1,000, that's just not going to work. They're gonna live in there for a month if they can get the power turned on. And then we're gonna have issues. So we watch out for those kind of things. Do they have small cell phone bills over and over again? AT&T, Verizon, Sprint, you know, multiple carriers, $100 here and those kind of things. We look at that collectively and say, you know what? That's probably not a good tenant for us because they're gonna be running from debt. We want those guys with, you know, everything up to date, everything's in good standing. Credit scores, you know, we're concerned with it, but, our average score probably in the 900 and under rent is probably 550. You know, above $900 rent probably gets closer to 600 plus. So the higher you go up the rent range, the higher the credit score tends to be. So all that to say, we've learned a lot. We try to push to find the best tenant. We don't just take the first applicant that comes through the door. We try to find the best of the applicants and pick that person for your home. If for whatever reason the tenant didn't work out in the first 6 months, we actually replace that tenant for free. We do not charge a leasing fee if the tenant does not work out. So hope that helps answer a lot of your questions around tenant screening. If you have any questions, let me know. Thank you.